brilliant. I'm going to be selfish and use the mic. There were some good speeches, weren't they? They're brilliant. No pressure on me. No, those of you, those of you who know me know I'm not brilliant at being open in front of a big crowd. I don't intend to do it often. I do, however, play guitar in front of big crowds. And so, if you don't mind, I'm going to take both parts of the duo tonight. And I'm sorry. No one tuned this for me. Just talk amongst yourselves. Sing normally, as Martin's mentioned already. So I apologise already for that. Can I have some words, Craig?
Singing, but just please bear with me, because these words are more important than this lack of melody. And here it goes. Thank you to the people that we love most. So thank you, bridesmaids. You look so lovely as always. You've always been there for Sophie. You look so fly in your tuxes. You've always been there for the good and bad. The very best friends that I got could have. What a bit of noise. The use of your couch. It's done my back and my seat. I don't mean to be a grouch, cause I do agree. She ate the towel you gave, you really helped us out. Thanks for making all our paper hearts. And Tom and Kayla Williams for doing your part. And Ian Miles for Charlie Shorts. And of course, an amazing wedding tour. John and Anne for a wedding cake. Employees at Playfest for everything you help make. And sorry. To my parents, you've always given me the best advice. I promise to look. Oh, I'm running. I'm so sorry. For giving me a daughter, I promise to look after her the best I can. I'd even provide a karaoke caravan. Mothers, please accept these flowers. It's just a small token of our appreciation for the things you've done throughout our lives. Fathers, something I'm sure you'd rather. It goes best with ice. It's just first. Tim, thank you for the 23 years of good advice. In this song, it's not that we don't thank you, it's just the song is too long to thank you all. Really do appreciate all of you. I'd like to just mention some people out there, Rita, Fred, and Peter, for them up in here. There's Amanda too, we've got so much to tell you when we next see you. Last of all, remember, but certainly not least, the reason that we're all here and eating this feast. It's my new wife, the ball and chain, your trouble and strife. Love you and I'll always be true. I'll be the first to tell you it doesn't look fat on you.
Thank you.